heaven through our Lord Jesus Christ, who was born supernaturally of a virgin through the word of God. And when he hung on that cross, it was not the human blood that was being shed on that cross. It was not some good person's blood. It was the blood of God Almighty. And if you sin and God chose to die for you, I want to say to you, your sins were blotted out. The sin of the whole world was blotted out. Every sin of man from the first to the last was blotted out. Your sin has been blotted out. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I command every disease, every infirmity, whatever be your name tonight, by the faith of God, I command you, come out in Jesus' name.
Yes, Mama.
My name is Grace.
Mama Grace.
Yes.
What was
for a long time, I've been having pain on my knees.
Mama has been having pain on her knees. For how
late,
long?
Of late. I couldn't even walk with it. It seems as if my knee cannot carry my weight.
Wow.
Yeah. And
for how long have you had this problem with your knees?
More than 10 years.
More than 10 years. Wow. But tonight Jesus visited you.
Yes.
How is
yesterday
your...
I was here. I tried to jump there right now. I couldn't jump.
But now you're jumping. Shout hallelujah! 10 years! 10 years! Problem with the knees! She often felt her knee could not carry her, but tonight the power of God has touched Mama Grace. Shout hallelujah! Your hands together for
time.
What is your name?
Mrs. Kuchu Azubine. What was wrong with you, madam? Over 10 years.
I'm having
eye pain in your eyes.
For over 10 years.
Yes, when there is light, tears will be coming out.
Yes, yes.
But
you can see very clearly, and there's no more water running through your eyes. Can you give Jesus praise tonight? Hallelujah. For 10 years, he said, water just runs through the eye when she looks at light. But she's been here tonight, there's nothing. Your eyesight is very clear. It's clearer than before. How clear is it than before? You can see very, very well. All right, how far can you see? Show us. Look far. What can you see far, far there?
Everything.
Even the light where they are top that hill is here. Shout hallelujah! Put your hands together for the Lord tonight.
Hallelujah!
My daughter, what is your name?
Felicia.
Felicia. Aware. Good. What was wrong with you, Felicia? So it affected your eye?
Yes.
And which one was not seeing well?
Yes.
Okay, you couldn't see well in that eye or at all?
Yes.
Alright, but now Jesus has touched you.
Yes.
Alright, close the right eye that you are seeing well. And I want you to look at my finger. Hold this microphone. Are you holding? How many finger is this? Look at it.
One.
How many is this?
Two.
How many is this?
Three.
How many is this? Shout hallelujah! She's had cataracts since she was a child, and that left eye wasn't seeing, and now she can see. Let's give Jesus all the glory tonight. How old are you? She's 10 years old. Jesus, thank you. You are the only one who can do these things. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it. Can somebody shout Jesus three times?
Jesus!
Can somebody shout Jesus?
Jesus!
Can somebody shout Jesus?
Jesus!
This girl, on the first night, because I remember her, she began to hear. But she couldn't talk. But tonight, she started talking. How old is this girl? How old? How old is this girl? She's 11 years old. We tried on the first night, she couldn't talk. Because I know I prayed for her.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But I hear her say one.
Yes.
Pastor, repeat her, baby.
One.
One. Yeah. Shout hallelujah! grateful to God, because when he opened the ear the first day, I didn't take the testimony. But I'm happy God completed this testimony. Oh, jam your hands together for the Lord. Hey! What's her name?
Aisha.
What's her name?
Aisha.
Aisha. One. 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 Hallelujah. Hey! Give Jesus praise tonight. I love to see small children get healed. Glory to God. What happened, my sister?
I was having eye pain since 2 years ago.
2 years. So how was it doing you since 2 years?
It was doing me like they are choking me broom in my eye.
Broom?
Yes. And
that must be terrible.
Tear will be coming out. Later it will stop. Later it will start. But right now that you prayed for me, the eye pain just disappeared.
For 2 years. Pain in her eyes as if they are choking her broom. But the Lord has touched her. Lift your hand and say, thank you, Jesus. Just lift that hand. Say Jesus 3 times.
Jesus! Jesus! Jesus!
Jam your hands together for the Lord! Couldn't hear? She couldn't hear, she couldn't talk. Alright, let's do it this way. Now, she's deaf. She was deaf and dumb. So the ears are open, she can hear. Now look. Sir, what's your name, sir?
My name is Raphael Oju.
Mr. Raphael Oju, what was wrong with you?
The doris less 5 years ago.
5 years ago.
I was in the farm in the morning. Something come shot me like arrow.
On the head here.
Yes, or yes. So by that time, he not even do me anything. When he reached 3 years, the thing come generate for my head. My head, they go pepper me. The thing, they move up and down. But this evening, the thing release me.
Hallelujah! Yeah. How many years have you had the problem?
It don't reach 8 years.
No. 8 years, he had an attack. A missile, some demonic arrow was sent to his head, and he has not been himself, but tonight, the power of that demonic arrow left him. He can feel fine. He feels okay. Shout hallelujah. What was wrong with you? What's your name?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Mrs. Atashebe. I have this pain right from 2 years ago now. Anytime I cannot raise this, my hand.
You can't raise it up?
Yes. Even my leg. From my waist.
Down.
Even sometimes I will be feeling pain.
Yeah.
I cannot walk far, so far.
Yes.
Then, since yesterday that I met with you in the hotel, it's like something enter into me and take something out. Sometimes I cannot sleep 10 minutes without turning
upside
down because of pain. But since yesterday, I slept in the night. There's nothing like that. I thank God for my
life. Wave that hand, make the devil mad. That hand you could not use before. Use it. Raise that hand. Make the devil mad. Somebody shouts hallelujah. What is your name?
My name is James.
Which of your ear was deaf? The left ear. Alright, close the right ear. Lock it. Where?
Anything where I talk, you repeat. Anything where I talk.
Jesus.
One, two, three, four, five.
Shout hallelujah! Somebody shout hallelujah! Not that many have seen it to you. You have seen me with the bad one. So, it's been many years. How many years is it since you've been deaf in this year? You cannot remember. How old were you when you lost hearing then?
19 years.
About 19 years. What happened when you became deaf in that year?
Because blood is good. Because
They hit you there and you became deaf in that ear. Can we give Jesus some praise here tonight? 19 years deafness in the left ear has just been healed by the power of God. Is there somebody that will celebrate Jesus tonight? Can you shout hallelujah?